Tonight's day three. We're buttoning some things up. Yesterday we were here for about a half day. It was Sunday, got the car running. Today we're just doing some of the additional stuff we didn't do yesterday. Put the radiator in, put the condenser, change the condenser over from the other car, changing over some stuff from the other car that just in better condition or performance wise, depending on what it is. And just put some coolant in and let it bleed out. We're getting there. I think it's trying to find itself, it's trying to find the idle. And here's the old Max. What do you think?
I love it.
Yeah, it does. No exhaust on here yet. Just pretty much headers and that's it. Alright guys,
sounds like Saturday Night Street Talks in here.
This is the first test drive. I'll see how it does.
Forgot to put the exhaust on.
Nose cone, you don't have a hood, you got nothing.